I'm Terry Jones, Generation 5. Been a farmer almost 72 years.
My name's Jamie Jones. I'm the sixth generation to work the land here. Grew up right here on the farm and pretty much always wanted to come back and work with my family and grow things.
Our great-great-grandfather moved here from Ireland. This area reminded him of Kildare. And he pieced this together, and we've grown it over the years to around 400 acres.
Berries, strawberries, blueberries, and the harvest your own pumpkins, gourds, and various squashes. Part of the reason for success is one is diversity of crops. We've never relied on just one crop.
Diversity means strength.
I learned a lot from my father and mother and grandparents. One of the new crops I was exposed to was the grapes, the vineyard.
That was the tradition over all these generations to let the next generation branch out. Sort of provided an entrepreneurial fire in the belly.
Mother Nature working with the land, it's such a juxtaposition to today's society. It's like, oh, I think I want it now, and it can be at my doorstep within 24 hours. And some things just are meant to take time.
That was good.
Be good to the land and the land will be good to you was a saying that our great-great-great-grandfather, Philip Jones, that he instilled what he believed how the land should be cared for.
It's etched in stone. There's a large rock we call Credo Rock on Pumpkin Seed Hill. It's a constant reminder when we have our school children come for a learning, we start with that. We try to frame our sustainable practices under that credo.
Working in concert with nature. I mean, it's not an easy life, but it's one that can be extremely rewarding.
Nature's pretty smart. We need to take care of this earth if we elevate our respect and care of the soil. Places like this can be here in perpetuity. This irreplaceable land is so precious.